this week it's all about the fruit, especially the juicy ones. Let's start with the grapefruit. They're full of vitamin C and great to boost your metabolism. It's not for everyone, being a little bit on the tart side. Under the skin is a thick, white, spongy pith. You can add this to your smoothie if you want to increase your fibre intake. Also, it's a great food thickener in my soups, my sauces, even my jams and marmalades. They come in lots of colours, yellow, pink, ruby red. Most people buy ruby red grapefruit for their gin and tonics. Cheers, big ears. Don't you just hate it when lemons are out of season? So lucky, at the moment, they're in good supply. And there is no limit to what we can do with lemons. Make your lemon curd, preserved lemon, lemon butter, make your own sorbets, add them to a dessert, to a salad. I add them to my roast chicken. The list goes on. Just a squeeze of a lemon, little bit of olive oil, dash of salt and pepper, and away you go. A drink that I make on a daily basis, fresh squeeze of lemon juice, ginger, turmeric, boil for 10 minutes. That is just soothing and calming to my gut. It's also anti-inflammatory and very alkalizing to the body. The hero of the winter fruits for me is the sweet, juicy mandarin. They are easy to peel, seedless, juicy and flavoursome. There are quite a few varieties. Here we have the Tangelo, which is a cross between a mandarin and a grapefruit. It's seedless, it's packed full of water, it's hydrating, its skin is quite versatile. Great in a salad, great in a stir fry, desserts. Also, what I've just recently started doing is with leftover coffee ground, a little bit of mandarin peel, touch of coconut oil, mix it all up, and what I have is homemade body scrub. Just let me show you how juicy and sweet and delicious it is. Amazing taste. Mmm, can you see the juice in that?